This is something that I have to explain to you right now, and you are going to hear it. And then after that, I'm going to give you a little bit, and then we're going to touch basis on that. Because what we have to do now is bring the 80s back. And I believe I can do that. So watch this. Understand how tough this one is. This one is real tough. There's a power. There is a power here. Okay? Okay. We really need to touch base on that one. Mentally, physically, and anything that is ever in my body has really just fucked me up after hearing that. And when you hear ghost, folks, what we are watching now to this day and age, and we're talking film-wise, it's just fucking garbage. Okay? Fucking garbage. Garbage, garbage, garbage. Where is that? Where? Those beats. The 80s. Where is that feeling? We don't have it anymore, folks. We just don't fucking have it. I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back. I swear, I'm going to bring it back. With these hawks, with this mind, and with this mouth, I'm bringing it back. Okay? Not to mention the tattoos on my body. I have made my body a symbol of the Ghostbusters. I'm sorry. Dan, whatever you've done it right. And I give you a thumbs up. Two, Bill Murray, you need to make it, okay? I don't care about you say it's not good anymore, it's been ruined, yada, yada, yada. As my father said, get over it, okay? Grow up and get over it, because it's time to move on. We got to get this going, okay? We got to get this process going, and now, because you're going to make $1 million, you can only be in it for a minute. Sorry, it's not about the money, but fuck, maybe you're not realizing this, but you're going to make that film, and that film is going to live on forever. You can't kill the franchise. Everything we have to this day and age is garbage. I'd rather hear and see someone walk down the street, and they're saying Ghostbusters. What the fuck? Calm down. Calm down, Pat. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Okay. Calm down. Ghostbusters. Okay? Not Transformers. Not Harry Potter, not Twilight. Get that shit out of my face. Out of my face. Get it out of my goddamn face. Let's get it out of our heads. We want the Ghostbusters. We don't need anything else. We just need the Ghostbusters. Folks, Sony, Dan, Harold, Rick, Bill, Ernie, Sonya, please. Please. Okay. If we can do this and get together, okay, and if Dan, Damn, if Bill won't sign, I'll sign for you. I'll do it for free. Hell, I'll even mow the grass in the scene. I don't care. I don't care, okay? I don't care. I will do it for free. You just put me in one thing, just a little part, just this much. I'm okay. I'll be fine, satisfied for the rest of my life. It has touched lives. It has ruined children. Sorry, it really has, so. But that's okay. They need to grow up to something that is powerful, something that we don't have ever experienced or never seen before. As Bill has said, I guess what I'm trying to say is, sometimes shit happens, someone has to deal with it, and who are you going to call? Please make that film. You make that film, I promise you, you will have nothing but a great future. Your life will be amazing, and you will change the lives of others. It would be really funny if my phone went off and that was Paco, because we would hear it for one more time. Thank you, sir. But really, if that happens, I'm walking. I am walking out the door. I'm done. Because it's a sign. It's a sign when that happens. That is a sign. But for me, if you would, for me. And for the rest of those fans out there, because there are a lot of kids that you've touched. You've touched these kids in very special ways. Make that film. You make that film. I'm telling you what. This world will just forget about what the hell is going on. Because you know why? We got the Ghostbusters. We have the Ghostbusters. They're back. Please. Please. Make it. If you do, I'll shake your hand. I'll let you autograph this right here, and this right here, and this right here, and this right here. I'll let you autograph it all. I'll even let you autograph my back, okay? Because that's going to be coming to a big piece here shortly at some point in time in my life. It will happen, okay? I'm going to own it, and it's going to be on the back. Surprise. A surprise, folks. A surprise. But until then, if you could, remember one thing. Call the Ghostbusters, first and foremost. And thank you for your time.